Hey guys, Brittany here with Off-Leash Canine Training Myrtle Beach. With me today I have Darla. Darla is, as you can see, a standard poodle. She is with us for our 2-week board and train program. Darla comes to us with a pretty good basic understanding of general obedience commands like sit, down, sometimes comes when she's called. But her owners are basically just looking to kind of further advance Darla's education, make her really reliable off leash, make sure she always comes when she's called, walk nicely on a leash because she currently likes to pull a lot, and also kind of just boost her confidence a little bit. She can be a little bit of a shy girl, and we're gonna work on getting her exposed to lots of different people, environments, that sort of thing, to kind of boost her confidence and make her a little bit of a more outgoing girl. So right now I'll just go ahead and show you what Darla knows right now, and we'll go from there. Darla, come. Sit. Sit, good girl. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Down. Down, good girl. What a good girl. Pick. Yay, that's super. That's a good girl. Darla, place. As you can see, she has a basic understanding of a couple of obedience commands. Obviously, she doesn't really have much of an idea of what place means. She doesn't really know heel, but she's a super smart girl, so we're looking forward to showing you her amazing progress in just 2 short weeks.